This is the legendary Dave Alvin. Am I out of tune? Oh, excuse me, folks.
Yeah.
Magic. Well, you know, one of the many things about Merle Haggard is when people talk about California songwriters, they always say, oh, Brian Wilson. And he is. He is. But Merle Haggard was born and raised and lived his entire life in California. And he wrote some great damn California songs. And this is maybe his greatest song, just period. And I'll never swim Crown River again. There that I met her, there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind, and I may drown in still waters. I'll never swim Crown River again. Well, I was born in an oil town, but my guess you never came in. And that river was a boundary where my darling and I used to swim. One night in the moonlight, the swift current swept her life away. On Lake Shasta, Lake Shasta is where I will stay. And I'll never swim Crown River again. It's there that I met, there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind. From me drowning in still waters, I'll never swim from river again. Where the seeds of the Dust Bowl are found. There's a place called Mount Whitney where the mighty Kern River runs down. You know it ain't deep nor wide, but it's a mean piece of water, my friend. And if I cross on the highway, and I'll never swim for it ever again. And I'll never swim for it ever again. It's there that I met her, there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind. I may drown in still waters, I'll never swim Crown River again. cross on the highway, but I'll never swim Kern River again.
Dave Altman!